Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I'll be showing you how to quick and easily turn off active status on Facebook on your PC. First, you're going to click on the Messenger icon in the top right-hand corner. Then on the three dots right here, then you'll see Turn Off Active Status, and you'll select that. Then you'll see Turn off active status for all contacts. Turn off active status for all contacts except, or turn off active status for only some contacts. And then you can select which one you would like. Turn off all contacts. Then you'll press OK. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative.